It's me, Nancy, today. I'm building teapots. And, of course, Simon Leach is the person to go to if you want to find out how it's done properly. If you just feel like watching me for fun, that's fine. So I decided that my little lid was too small. Or that, not that it was too small, but that it was not going to, it would slide off. So I thought I would put a ridge around the top of my teapot. Of course, you're supposed to do this when you throw it. But you know, I'm new at this. So I'm learning from my mistakes. All right. That's so that when you pour it, you can hold on to this little handle. All right, I'll smooth it up later. So there we have it. Teapot number 2. Start another one. This is fun, you know. This feels heavy. I threw these last night. They're dry enough already. Watching me is for people who are tired of watching people that know how to do it all right. This is to make you feel better. the sunshine is here. Let the sunshine. Willem? No. There's an iPod cord. The little white box that the cord plugs into is above the washing machine.
Okay, I'll get it.
Thank you, dear. No, but that's okay.
What do you mean it's okay?
If you could bring me the box.
There you go.
Thank you. And then there's a cord on my in my laptop. Could you bring that to me too, please? All right, I'm going to continue this. Goodbye.